So that's why I became a movie star.